Alright, don't come again. Bitch. What's wrong with her? Unless she crazy, like you got somewhere to be. You here to eat donuts and burgers. Shut up.
4-5 slums. 4-5 slums. 4-5 slums. 4-5 slums. We took goat, bro. We took goat, bro. We took goat, bro. We took goat, bro. Born in Atlanta.
June 12th, 2008. This is my first day of work. Well, this is my first day of work at this restaurant. Get to the place of work. Ah, would you look at that? This game made wonky. I can move. Love that. Haunted hamburger. See, this is McDonald's competition. That's why Ronald McDonald was going so hard. If y'all don't know what I'm talking about, you should have caught that last video I uploaded. I don't know what succession I'm uploading these videos in. If you should have seen my Ronald McDonald one, dog. If you ain't catching up, if you ain't up to date on all my shenanigans, you need to get hit like a replacement. You know what I'm talking about? Who the hell? I'm going to work, bro. I'm gonna work. Stop. Stop playing games, bro. The hell is wrong with y'all? Clear the workplace of debris and put it in order? How am I supposed to do that? What the hell? That I'm going to trash? Is this trash? Boss gonna come back like, bro, nigga, did you just throw away all my stuff I just ordered? Nah. You told me to clear the workplace of debris. So, you know, I was cleaning up. Instructions for making a perfect burger. To cook a burger, you will need to get the cook time. Quack. Roast meat, cheese, and burger buns. Yeah, go ahead, turn that off. That is not proper burger cooking music. Okay. Got the patty. Got my buns. Where the cheese at? Cheese on that motherfucker. I'm talking about, yeah. It's ready? Okay. Put it right here. Some cheese on that motherfucker. Yeah. Okay. Who about to eat this hoe? Who want a Krabby Patty Supreme, cuh? Hey, who want a Krabby Patty Supreme? I just whipped this hoe up, bro. So, I made this Krabby Patty Supreme for nobody. Ain't nobody gonna eat this hoe? Damn, this shit good, bro. Somebody better eat this hoe. I keep it warm on the grill. So I'm out here just making burgers. Yo. Ain't nobody buying my burgers though, bro. Alright, hold on. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Let me patty. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Yo. What's up? I got two Krabby Patty Supremes. What's up? What y'all trying to do? Oh, don't mind that one. Hold on. Hold on. It's still good. You feel me? I got two Krabby Patty Supreme. What's up? Trying to get fed. Hey, anybody out here want some crab? Anybody got a, ain't nobody out here, bro. Nice. Terry turned on the exterior sign. Yeah, man, I'm over here whipping up these burgers. Somebody better come get this burger, man. Serve all customers by processing and fulfilling their orders. On me. What y'all need? I got the burgers, man. I got the fries that across your eyes. I have some donuts. I got the matcha donuts. I got some Steven Universes. And I got some one of the pink tuna stanks. What's up, shorty? What you need? What you looking for? Or what you want? Oh, orders right here? You want a burger, a green donut, and a purple donut? I got you, shorty. Alright, I got your perp. I got your matcha. Hold on, bitch. I got your burger right here. Hold on. I got your shit right here. Now, where's my money? Alright, don't come again, bitch. What's wrong with her? Well, unless she crazy. Like you got somewhere to be. You here to eat donuts and burgers. Shut up. God damn it. What the hell wrong with her? Man, put on them tunes. She got me... Got me messed up. Got me out of my element. Put on my tunes. Let's make some more burger meat. Where all the burger meat at? Turn that shit off. Where all the burger meat at? Uh-oh. I'm all out of pat-pats. Hey, cuh. Where do I get more patties at? Hello? Hey, I'm sorry to let y'all know. I'm about the 86 burgers. I only got one patty. One patty left. But don't worry, I already made it. It's good. Hella flavor. Oh shit. Huh? What you want? Burger, milk, pilk, pink donut? I got you. It's a weird ass place to get this combination, my G, but you know, I ain't about to judge you. You want a burger, milk, and shut up, bitch. Here you go. I hope you shit on yourself tonight. You got a goddamn milk pink donut and make a trip to the warehouse for meat. Where's the warehouse? Yeah, I need some meat. Pause. Yeah, I need some more burger patties. Where? What the hell? 6ix9ine, why are you always in all my videos? So where's the warehouse at? Hey, hold on, y'all. I gotta go on break. 5 minute break. I gotta go re-up the stock. I gotta restock the inventory. You know what I'm saying? Y'all want these burgers, right? So y'all gonna have to. You know what I'm saying? Let me do my thing. Now the question is, where is the warehouse? Is it you? Warehouse. All right, where the, whoa, that's a dead body. Whoa, that's a dead body. Whoa. That's a dead body. You were last seen the day you disappeared, and since I read too slow. Why are you still here if the game is already over? These games I've been playing have been trolls. They've been trolling the hell out of me lately with these games I've been playing. But I like this. I liked it. Anyway. Well, that was a dead body. That was a weird ass place. I hope the business gets shut down. Selling burgers and donuts and cartons of milk. That's a horrible concept. It's not going to last. Not going to take off. But if y'all enjoyed this and y'all want to see me take off, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel, hit your notification bell, share this with your friends, and make sure you like it. You know, that helps as well. And share it with your friends. I know I said it twice because you ain't do it the first time. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Burgers and donuts and cartons of milk?